Janina here. So the other day, I got my wisdom teeth extracted.
Oh my god!
And that's why my cheeks look like they're about to explode. And I know that they usually look like that, but they're bigger. Trust me. Yeah, so if you're wondering why I'm talking weird, why I can't open my mouth that much, why I'm not smiling that much, it's because my cheeks are about to detonate. Don't worry, I'll cut that part out for you guys. Anyway, looking at my pile now, we have a lot of ground to cover and a lot of favorites to discover. No? Okay. Skincare. My skin has been so nasty lately, so these are the things that I've been using to kind of fix it. You guys might have noticed that I've had a lot of acne lately, and apart from that, my skin has been dry. Dry skin and acne, I didn't even know that was a thing, but no matter what I do, no matter what I try, I just can't stop these feelings. Okay, so of course, I've been trying everything to moisturize my face, and I recently discovered the Origins Maskamizer. This is a skin optimizing mask primer. You just put a few spritzes on your face before you put your face mask, and you're golden. So after I use that Maskamizer, I also use this mask, which is the Origins Drink Up 10-Minute Mask to Quench Skin's Thirst. The morning after I used this, you could feel my skin. It was much more moisturized than the night before. It wasn't peeling as much, and it was just... these are really good. But my moisturizing routine does not stop there. I've also been using the Body Shop Drops of Light Pure Healthy Brightening Serum. This is actually the first serum that I've ever used because I was afraid that when I use a serum, my face will be oily, and I just really hate the feeling of having like a greasy face. Oh, this is so painful. But I really like it. With regular use, it claims to diminish the appearance of blemishes and make your skin look more radiant. And along with that, I've been using the Origins Original Skin Renewal Serum with Willow Herb. When I put it on, I feel like it instantly makes my skin kind of sip in all of the moisturizingness and the nutrients and stuff. Yes, I am breaking out at 17. I'm kind of a late bloomer. But I've also been counterattacking these pus bubbles with the Adapalene Benzoyl Peroxide Epiduo Anti-Clear Anti-Acne. Why do I keep saying clear? Anti-Acne Gel. I put this on top of something that might be a pimple the next day, and it just doesn't become a pimple. This is the bomb. It works for me. You guys should definitely try it. If you don't have pimples, you should get a pimple. No, don't do that, Janina. Don't do that. I love my eyebrows and my eyelashes. And of course, you take good care of the things that you love. But after using so much product and curling my lashes so much and wiping them off, of course, eventually they're going to fall out and leave you. So of course, I do everything in my power so that my face doesn't go bald. That's why I use the Measurable Difference Lash and Brow Amplifying Serum. I went through a period of my lashes becoming thinner than usual, and I think the reason why they're much thicker now is because of this. I also have bald spots on my eyebrows because of scars and stuff like that. And when I started using this product, there's suddenly hair growth. I don't know, I just really like this product and I really think that it's working. The next skincare item that I'm going to show you guys is this Herb Day Cleansing Tissue from The Face Shop. And I honestly wasn't so excited on using this, especially to clean my makeup, because it didn't say anything about makeup at all. Like removes makeup, makeup removal or anything like that. But I did try it and I love it so much. I literally just need one sheet to take off all of my makeup, whether it be light or heavy. And I think I'm already halfway through. I really like how it's super gentle on my skin. I like how it smells, and I low-key also love, love, love the fact that it makes me feel like Mulan. To fix my face temporarily. Oh, one makeup brand has been dominating my makeup routine, and that's Sleek Makeup. I don't know, I've just really been loving their products, and also their packaging is very sleek. These two palettes were actually birthday gifts. One was from my friends and one was from my Vella fam, who is also my friend. This one is the one from my friends. It's just a really nice mix of matte and shimmery colors. Oh, I can't open it. Okay, technical difficulties, my friends. Okay, I got it. This palette is a collection of matte shades, and I've actually been enjoying experimenting with these colors that I don't usually use, but I kind of like them. The next product that I use kind of hides my Nadine Lustre cheeks, which honestly isn't working at all right now. It's just too much. It has a really nice matte contour shade. I almost sweared. Oh no. But yeah, it has this really nice contour shade. And it also has a highlighter, which honestly I haven't been using as a highlighter because it's a little bit dark for my taste. But I've been using it as an eyeshadow color. The Benefit Eyelash Primer. I can wear this under my mascara or just alone. Usually alone. Like me. Whoa, Janina, what's with all the hoo-gots? Ow. Girl Pro Conceal. I put this under my eyes and boom, I look like I had 10 hours of sleep, but in reality I only had 3 because YouTube, that's why.
Fashion.
These Sunnies from Sunnies by Charlie. TBH, I forgot what this style is called, but it's a matte black cat eye, but not really. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll see that I always have it on my head, on my face, on my arm. No, I do not have it on my arm, but it's a great accessory to just keep on your head. Also a great way to keep your hair out of your face, and of course a great way to block away the sun, because I can't go blind. How am I gonna be able to look through Tumblr? This cap, I honestly don't know what brand it is because it's actually my mom's from when I was a child until I stole it. I call it my feeling sikat cap because it covers and hides most of my face, which is exactly what I want. Shoes from Payless. Yes, I do buy things from Payless because it makes me pay less. And who doesn't want that? They're just these black and gray running shoes, but I don't run, I walk around like a zombie. But they're stylish, they're cute, I wear them anyway, and that's okay. You might be wondering why I smelled my shoes. And you might just be thinking, Janina is so weird. That's true, but what's also true is that these soles are scented. I'm not even kidding you right now, I wouldn't lie about this. I don't even know how to explain how much I love them. Okay, so I actually have a problem with shoe sizing because my feet are big and they're wide, and usually the shoe is too long or too thin, but these are like the perfect size. Shh. They're made in, oh, Spain. This brand is called Flossy Style. So if you follow me on Instagram, you'll see this bag a lot. And if you don't, you should definitely follow me on Instagram. Ow. But in like literally every OOTD post I post, I'm using this bag from Forever 21. And to spice it up a bit, I put these bag handle wraps from Oh My Bag PH. So as a YouTuber, I have a lot of things to carry around. I have my camera, of course, my laptop, my hard drive, my camera battery, my camera charger, my laptop charger, my headphones, my earphones, and of course they won't all fit in my hands. I can try, but I'm pretty sure that I will fail. So I've been using this bag from Herschel. It has like little compartments that I can hold my headphones, my earphones, my hard drive, my SD cards, and stuff like that. It's super convenient, and that's why I love it. And of course, since I mentioned that I have a lot of techie stuff, I decided to show some of them to you. First, I have this power bank that saves my life every event. Did you guys ever notice how much battery Snapchat takes? If you haven't noticed, well, it takes a lot. That's why this one is my new best friend. And it also has the adapter things attached to it. Then PowerMac also sent me this rose gold lightning cable. I have this first world problem that my outlet is too far from my bed. This lightning cable quickly fixes the problem. It's so long. It's like, whoa, it's like my arm span. That's long. I love it. You guys need to get it. It's rose gold, and I think it's a sign that I will get a rose gold iPhone soon. Yep. Hey, I think this is my last item. Cool. And it is this JBL water resistant Bluetooth speaker. Although it's kind of a weird shape because there's this thing. Ooh! You can clip it on your bag. Now I get it. Oh. If you guys can't tell, I'm in pain right now, so I think I'll end the video here. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry if I was a little bit hyper and not as normal as usual, but that's just me. But we're close now, we're a family now, so thank you guys so much for accepting me for who I am. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more of me, don't forget to subscribe, because when you subscribe, you're notified every time I post a new video. Yeah, I think that's it. I will see you guys later, and may the wings of your eyeliner always be even. Bye.
better when I'm